night, the journey begins.
He is right. The journey begins now. Tyler Austin makes his debut fighting in the octagon. Now thanks to Tyrese. Tyrese wanted me to do his career for him. I don't know why, but I mean, hey, why not let it fly with Tyler Austin? One of my greatest rivals, my greatest friends, we have to do it. So man, this guy got a 78 reach. We had to make him young because, you know, this is his first time being in the octagon. So let's see what he could do in the minor leagues. Oh, he's mad disrespectful. He don't want to throw. He don't want to touch gloves. Okay. You don't want to touch? I'll make you touch it. I'll make you touch it. Come here. You sack of shit. All right. You know, come here. No. Come here. Damn, one thing about Tyler Austin, his hands is powerful. His punches, look at his head meter. Look at his head meter. Oh. It's dropping lightly. No, let's take him now. He's done. Ring the bell, coach. Ring the bell. He need the shit out of me. First off, strike one. You didn't want to touch gloves, and then he need me. Let's hope this guy can just be better at least. Okay, he want to touch gloves. He saw the clip. He saw the fight. But we still got to dominate. Yo, his punches is freaking powerful. Oh my God, Tyler! What type of steroids is he taking? Oh no. Oh, the stat guard is over. Just ring the bell. He ain't getting out of it. He can't defend. Just ring it. The second fight ended so quick.
Super excited about the talent on tonight's card. A lot of tough fighters. Let's see who really wants their shot at the UFC.
Well, of course he does. I mean, damn. All the second fight ended the same amount of time, I believe. It was so damn quick. I don't even know. Oh, this man got a 69 reach. He better know how to use it. Because if he doesn't, it's going to be bad for him. He want to touch gloves. See, he saw the first fight. Now they all want to touch gloves with me. Oh, he got one strike. Oh my God, Tyler Austin. I don't know what. Look at his arm. Oh, just go down. Just stay down. If I wanted it, you'll be knocked out already. Stay down. Woohoo! I don't wanna die for them to miss me. Tyler is a beast. This is the quickest UFC fights I've been in three times. God's plan. Oh my God. This is just, I don't even know. Oh look, he want more. Let's talk shit. Tyrese talk shit. Let's talk shit. Hopefully you can make it to the big leagues. Now we got that new contract. We should be prospects after those three fights. Oh damn. Bad things. Look, they talking about us. We all over the news.
This is crazy.
Hey everyone, I'm Megan O'Leary, and this is your UFC Minute. The UFC returns this weekend with a fresh face who is destined to make headlines. When UFC president Dana White went looking for a fight, he was hoping that he would end up with a future UFC star. And those are the expectations after he signed a regional champion who has dominated the local light heavyweight circuit en route to his octagon debut this weekend. That's it for today. Stay tuned for your next UFC Minute, and I'll see you at the fights. Bitch, I'm from the land till I die.
All right, so here he is making his way to the octagon for his UFC debut. Of course, he was discovered on Dana White looking for a fight, and man, did he shine that night. As such, here he is making that aforementioned UFC debut. The question is, will there be jitters? More often than not, you do see newcomers experience some of those nerves during fight week, but especially on fight night. He's not wide-eyed right now. Well, if there's an adrenaline dump early, that could be an advantage for his opponent. Nonetheless, good to see him making the walk tonight.
I like what they're saying about me. But we have to focus. Although, oh my god, look at him. Just cocky. Oh, look at him. Cocking back and forth. Oh man, this, he looks like a little beast. He had that Brock Lesnar type. That tail. Our first UFC fight. We still have that 78. He has 70. Let's hope he knows how to use it. We just gonna sit there, taunt, weep. Oh, he don't want to touch gloves. I don't think he saw my first fight. Okay, now we're gonna make an example out of him. Oh, come here. He's not blocking his face. What is this? Is this a glitch? He doesn't want to do anything. He's just standing around. Oh, now you want to move. Oh, now you want to move. You better punch. You better fight. What are you doing? All right. Fine. Come here, bitch. Oh. What are you? Oh, Tyler. Oh, my God. No, we're not getting on the ground. Get up. You didn't want to touch gloves. Come here. You didn't want to touch. Oh, now he's taunted. Stop the fight. Ring the bell. Just ring it. Just ring. Ring the bell. Oh, my God. Tyler is taunting. Oh, don't get. Just stop getting up. Don't get up no more. Don't get up. Oh, he's. What is he doing? Oh, just stay down. Oh, my God. Look at the kick. Oh, my God. This is hilarious. I cannot believe. That is. Fuck. Oh my god, man. And when he did the kick up, oh my god. He should have stayed down. That was like six or seven punches. Oh my god, look at him. He's putting the UFC on notice. This is hilarious. Oh man. I can't. I don't even know, man. I don't know. Tyler Austin's a beast. He's a beast. That was like 6, 7, 8 knockdowns. I don't know, man. That was just hilarious. What a fight. Look at everyone cheering. The new rookie is in town. Look at him. He's definitely unbreakable. Oh, that's 11 knockdowns. And he only had one strike on me. That's a record. That's a record. I believe that's a record. That's terrible. This has to be a performance bonus. There we go. Oh my god, that was just hilarious. I can't. Look at us getting 75,000. Give me that money. Oh man. What are the media saying? What are they saying? Good things. I'm 4-0, baby. Tyler Austin is definitely a legend. Mr. Thursday Night Danger Zone. We don't want to be cocky in this one. She's giving us compliments, so let's just say thank you. Let's just say thank you. Get ready for the next one.